So you're here for a massage today. Perfect, okay, of course. Why else would you be laying here like this? And you did book more of a fast and aggressive massage, right? Okay, so I will be applying firmer pressure today to really help get those knots out and to relax your muscles, okay? But if the pressure is too intense, you just let me know and I can adjust. Okay, perfect. So let's make sure that you are nice and comfortable, okay? Let's pull up the blanket here. Just like that. Good. And I'm just gonna tuck you in a little bit, okay? Okay. Make sure that you are nice and cozy. And how is your head and your neck feeling? Mm-hmm. Okay. Why don't we do a little stretch? So I'm just going to hold your head like this, and if you could just turn gently this way. Good. Perfect. Good, 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 good. Okay, and just hold that there and feel the stretch. Good, and just go ahead and turn the other. And just feel the stretch there. Okay. And just turn back towards me. Beautiful. Okay, great. Okay, so I'm just gonna start by kind of loosening up your muscles a little bit, okay? And today I will also be incorporating some hand movements like this in a kind of Reiki style, just to scan your body and find any sources of tension and tightness that we can work on, okay? So you just go ahead and relax, 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 okay? You can close your eyes or keep them open, whatever you want to do, okay? All right, let's get started. You're just gonna work on your back. Shake, 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 shake your hips a little bit. Press down your spine. And let's just do a quick scan here. Good, just relax. Just allow yourself to enjoy this experience. Tune everything out. And just melt down into your bed, okay? Just melt down into your bed. I want you to take a nice deep breath in. And let it out. Good, okay. Take a nice deep breath in. And let it out. Good. Take a nice deep breath in. And let it out. Perfect. Move down to your legs and just warm up those muscles. Your feet here for a moment. Just pressing. Good. have some lavender spray here just to help you relax even further. I'm just gonna spray this around you. To have some lavender essential oil here. Lavender essential oil. So you can just put a little bit on your wrists and on your neck, okay? Just to help you relax. So, if I could just see this wrist here. Thank you. Dab that onto your neck here. Good, good, good. It smells really nice, yeah. Very relaxing. Okay. And while we're here, let's just go ahead and give your face a little adjustment. Go ahead and relax your jaw. Just relax your jaw for me. Perfect. And just let your facial expression Are you still feeling comfortable? Alright, good. Let's go ahead and work on this side. Going to scan for some tense areas and just attempt to remove that tension, okay? Here in the center of your back. Let's go ahead and get that out. Okay, good, 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 good. Take a nice deep breath. Good. Wipe that away. your neck a little bit, so just relax for me. Just relax, okay? And on my count of three, I'm just going to make a slight adjustment, okay? It won't be painful, I promise, all right? So just relax, and in three, two, one. Okay, good. All right, and on your shoulder here. And in three, two, one. On this side, and in three, two, one, good. Okay, some more adjustments, and in three, two, one, good, and in three, two, one, and three, two, one, and three, two, one. Hips, three, two, one, good, and three, two, one, okay, good, okay, all right, good. On your feet? Any pain on your ankles? Okay. Shake those a little bit. Okay. And how about your kneecaps? No? And on your thighs? Any pain? No? Or I guess that's the back of your legs. And this is the back of your knee. Because this is your back. Okay. All right. Now I'm going to put some gloves on just for an added effect. This will really help me to really get in there. Muscle kinks. Okay. Your face, okay? Alright, just make sure that you are unclenching your jaw, okay? Just unclench and let your tongue fall down from the roof of your mouth. And just let your eyebrows come down. Good. Okay, let's give your neck another little stretch. Why don't you just go that way again? Good. Just go back this way here. Good. I'm just gonna massage this side of your neck. Okay. Good. And you can just turn back. Turn back that way. Perfect. Okay, good. Let's go ahead and continue to work down your back. We still have some knots to get out, okay? Just turn your head a little bit more. Good. Alright. Where are you, knots? Just feeling. Just let me feel. It is hard to feel with this blanket over you, but standard procedure. Of your legs. No, don't question my massage technique, okay? Alright. So, could I please see your arm here? Just give that to me, thank you. I'm just gonna massage this arm. Your hand here and squeezing your arm. Okay, good. And if you could just rest your hand in my palm, I'm just gonna squeeze your fingers. And give them a little pull and pull. And if you could just rest your hand in my hand, good. Just squeeze your fingers. And give a little pull. 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 And pull. Okay. You can put that arm back. Okay. Good. I'm just going to pull some negative energy out of your face. Thank you. go ahead and give you some of this facial oil, okay? Or facial spray. It's not oil. Facial spray, okay? Alright. Doesn't shake very well. Okay. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Did it get in your eyes? Okay, I hope not. I hope not. To get distracted, okay. Just gonna go up your spine. Leg scan here. Does that hurt? Okay. Does that hurt? Okay. Let's work on your, what is this called? Calf? That we got all those knots. Deep breath in and let it out. Good. Okay. And another deep breath in and let it out. Okay, good. Maybe some of this. Collarbone here, collarbone, neck. Just pat you down. Tuck you in. Like a little mummy. I hope that you enjoyed your massage. And that it helped to relax you and get out any muscle tightness, tension. Yeah, you did. I'm glad. Okay. So you can continue to rest here for a few more moments, okay? Take your time, enjoy this peaceful feeling, okay? And when you're ready, you can just get up and leave the towel here on the bed, and I hope that I will see you again soon. Of course, it was my pleasure. All right, see you next time. Thanks so much.